Welcome back to...
like a hole in the middle. Oh, hello?
Lindsay.
And Molly. Talk. Show stuff. And today we have...
me. Ava.
Hi, me, Ava.
What? How was your act one?
It was okay. I got stepped on, but for the most part, it was okay.
How was your act one?
Fantastic, because you were in it.
What is your favorite scene that you're in?
Never gonna give you up. No, favorite scene that I am in? Probably...
gulp.
Maybe Gaston or your guest.
Why?
I thought you were gonna say. Because I like the dancing, and I like Gaston because I get to do a flip, and the cup part feels really cool. And be our guest. There's a confetti cannon, so
cool. What is your least favorite scene that you're in?
Probably the maybe Belle. Not because like it's not fun. I don't really do very much in it. Mm-hmm. Like the song Belle, yeah.
What is your favorite moment from the show? Like tiny little baby moment.
Oh, yes!
And what is your favorite scene that you're not in?
Oh. To be honest, I haven't really watched very many scenes that I'm not in. But I do like... oh, I like the scene where Belle first meets the wardrobe. That's really fun. And, yeah. That's the only one I can think of right now.
How do you feel about Gaston's death?
Or fall?
Like, as my character? Or as
both!
As my character, is really, really sad. But Gaston was kind of weird. And now I can look at other male options for marriage. As me, I think it's cool.
Yes. We usually kind of just start conversation.
Would you like to conversate?
Nope.
And that is the end of our interview.
Bye. Bye, everyone.
Good morning, guys. Happy opening night. It is currently probably like 6:30 in the morning right now. It's early, but I'm just gonna take you guys with me on my day today and show you what I do to get ready for the show and everybody else. And so I'm about to get ready for work and I'll check in with you later. Peace.
It's opening night! Ava's working on things for the thing. I don't know, what are you working on?
Shoulder pads.
Shoulder pads.
This is the 70s.
Sure. We're listening to Riverdance per Claire, and she's hand sewing. I'm painting cream and sugar hats.
Let's turn it up.
Yeah, there you go. Hey.
Opening night, everybody say hi.
Hi.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how ready are you?
Seven. I want to say 7.5.
Seven and a half,
yeah. I would go with like 7.5 or 8.
I say probably 6. Because I gotta get that. Well, that new scene. I gotta get that.
Oh, she'll be stressing about that for like.
Right.
I'm not stressing.
Let me think. I probably am like an 8.5. I feel pretty ready. Well, most of my costumes are defined, and I'm not the light on.
Yeah.
I always call opening night dress rehearsal part 2. Yeah.
Yep.
You know what I mean?
It's true.
That's our second audience to test stuff out.
Yeah, exactly. Uh-huh.
I never want people to come. I'm just like, don't come to opening
night.
It's bad.
But literally, there are people out there who come to opening night because they know it's like dress rehearsal part 2. Like, we want to see
and they
want to
be
up.
And they want to be
like,
evil to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Abby made a point the other day and she was basically like, Well, I mean, I prefer to go to soft openings and opening nights because the bloopers are the funniest part.
They really are. It's what people remember, you know? Mm-hmm. I always remember the shows. I'm like, oh yeah, this one bad part happened.
Yeah. And they're like, oh dang it, you went to that show? Come on, man. Yeah.
And I'm going to remember it forever. Yeah, I would probably give it like a 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
I just gotta figure out where I'm
at. Hello.
Hi. Courtney's stretching, or she's stretching and working.
I'm stretching and working. I had my splits out, and then I hurt this.
Oh no. Stretching with my marshmallow shoes.
Marshmallows.
This is Abby being amazing in her splits. And Molly.
And Molly looking adorable with her new earrings.
Everybody, let's hope we get it all correct.
Hello.
Hello.
This isn't really a real episode, but it's kind of a
Lindsay
and Molly
talk.
Shows up, yay! Today we have
Nick.
And
I'm Batman.
Yes, we.
I'm Bruce Wayne, not Batman. Yeah.
How was your act one?
It was terrifying, yet all the emotions, and it was amazing. I'll do it again.
Yeah. It was very sad, depressing.
Why?
Bordering on the morose, even.
Why?
He loved, he lost.
Because now act one is over, and it was sad. We're planning to kidnap her father and throw him in prison, because... Yes, but we're plotting it.
Don't tell anybody that.
Oh, don't tell nobody, Kay. It's a secret. Shh.
Yeah. We're going to kill an old man. We're not taking him to an insane asylum. We're going to the backyard.
I've got a burlap sack for unrelated
reasons. Where we buried old Yeller.
And we're going to take a little trip down to the river.
That's a nice story, Batman.
Old Yeller's a dog.
What's your name and why don't you know what dogs are?
Gazpacho, and I didn't know what the yapper was, okay? The yellow yapper, okay?
Old Yeller.
It's the yellow.
It's a dog that dies.
They kill him at the end. It's a huge spoiler, but the movie's over 70 years old now or something.
Yeah, so everyone should know.
Hold on, I want to tell the audience a joke. It was too
sad. What's your best joke?
The man who invented Velcro died. Rip.
What's your best joke? What do you call?
What?
Meat lipstick on your teeth.
It's still there. But that's okay.
What do you call a fancy fish?
A clown fish.
No. A beautiful fish.
So fishticated.
Oh my goodness. Here's mine and then you can have one.
What did Sushi A say to Sushi B?
I don't know.
You ate that up.
Wasabi.
My best joke. There is these two whales. And they swam out of a bar. And the first whale said, "Ooh, ooh, And then the second whale said, go home, you're drunk.
Me? My turn.
What's the question?
What's your best joke?
I don't know.
I have another one.
I have one.
I have another one too, so hurry up.
What do you call a thief that steals burgers?
A burger thief.
No, a hamburglar. So this one's kind of long.
So a guy's parrot just died, but he doesn't want to accept that the parrot died, so he takes it into the vet and is like, please help my parrot. And the vet goes, it's dead. And he's like, no, I won't accept that. You got to show me that he's dead. So he whistles and brings in this labradoodle. And the labradoodle sniffs it, looks up at the doctor and goes, shakes his head. And he looks at him and he goes, it's dead. And the guy goes, I'm not going to let you say my bird's dead just because a dog looked at it. So he whistles again and a cat comes in. And the cat looks at the bird, looks at the vet, and shakes its head. And the vet goes, it's dead. And the guy's finally like, okay, whatever, I'm leaving. And he goes, wait, that's like $2,000. And the guy's like, what? You did nothing. And he goes, but it costs money for the lab report and the CAT scan. Ha ha ha. So funny.
It's my turn. Why does the president take so long to say each sentence? He's just biding his time.
Hold this.
A man walked into a bar. He said, ow.
Well, I don't get it.
An Irishman walked out of a bar.
What? What'd you say?
An Irishman walked out of a bar.
Ow.
Is there any different questions I can get? What's your favorite flavor of ice cream?
I like mint chocolate chip, cookie dough, and...
Bye! They're doing
a sidekick. A fortune teller.
Wow. That made no sense.
Yeah, do you get it?
I don't.
No. Fortune teller.
Okay.
It's fine.
Yay. We're going on to act 2. Bye.
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 This is a powerful application that we have felt and how much more. We planned for months and months and months. And we tried so hard to get our show as quality as it possibly can. And I truly hope that we're seeing that quality on stage today.
Okay, bye. Have a good show.
But honestly, that's just the outward appearance of what how much more. But we sincerely hope that the love of Christ is shining through each member of our How Much More family, because we have discovered that when Jesus gets a hold of your heart, it changes what people see on the outside. Please enjoy the exciting conclusion.
Oh, you got a Twinsie fixer.
Lovely.
Deacon. Look at those toes. This is Batman Generation 1. Ye old Batman. James can be ye old Robin. You're ye old Robin. Ye old Robin. He's ye old Batman. You're ye old Robin. Because you also have a black cloak. Robin, and he's Batman. I don't know. Okay.
What?
Nom, 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 nom. Ava, don't cut that out.
Spoiler alert. I did cut it out. Yeah.
Thank you.
I tried very hard.
Well, you jumped out of the screen. I can't keep up.
Yeah.
can't do a back handspring. I can only do a front one.
Do it.
Woo! Yippee! Woo! I could only.
I'm so jealous of your back. Oh my gosh. I need to.
Try to scream. Scream.
Jolly good, jolly good.
There he goes, he's a teetering.